This is one woman's experience of living on the top floor under cell antennas for 2 months.
It started with my daughter. She initially got a rash on her leg that was sort of unexplainable. And when she was trying to explain to me what it felt like, she kept saying it was kind of funny because it wasn't hurting inside or on the skin. She said it was hurting in the skin. And then a few days later, she got another rash on her arm and then another small kind of stranger rash, and it was the same thing. And then one day in the kitchen, she was holding something and she dropped it because she said it felt like the blood in her hand went cold and in a wave along her hand to her fingertips, and then her hand stayed numb for about 15 minutes. Some more of the symptoms include a sort of hissing in my ear, in particular when I'm in my apartment, but for about 3 days, anywhere I went, it would just sort of come in. I kind of felt like an antenna, and I'd sort of kind of go like trying to find the place where the hissing or the buzzing stopped. I've not slept in my apartment since last Saturday, so a week ago now, and the buzzing went away after about 3 days. And also the feeling of tingling all over my body slowly started to go away, but I have noticed that whenever I'm in other buildings now or anywhere close to, I don't even know what, because I was never sensitive before. I'm no Luddite. I have, you know, I have computers, I have all the stuff that you know most of us have, and I've never been sensitive at all. But now, wherever I go, I'm feeling the same as I felt in my apartment, feeling dizzy and nauseous and a sort of a metallic taste in my mouth, headache and pressure on my head, and just feeling like I want to sort of faint or throw up. And that's wherever I go now. So I found myself becoming increasingly sensitive to my own, you know, my own computer and my own cell phone in ways that I never was before.